Kaan, Avcı Servisi.
Kaan, Mürtet, 03.5'den kalkışa serbestsiniz.
Hello, dear viewers. Today, I am thrilled to introduce you to Kaan, a state-of-the-art fighter jet developed by Turkish aerospace industries TUSAŞ. Kaan is designed and developed domestically to replace the F-16 jets, which will be gradually phased out from the Turkish Air Force's inventory starting from the 2030s. Kaan is not just a project for Turkey. It represents the pinnacle of the global aviation industry. TUSAŞ, as the main contractor of this ambitious project, aims not only to produce an advanced technology fighter jet, but also to build the human resources and infrastructure capable of designing and developing this aircraft. This visionary approach is a significant step towards making Turkey a global leader in aviation and defense. Kaan has the capability to operate without being detected by enemy radars due to its low radar signature. The internal weapon bay maintains the aircraft's aerodynamic structure, enabling precise and full impact strikes at high and supersonic speeds. Its high maneuverability gives Kaan a tactical advantage in air combat. Enhanced situational awareness and sensor fusion allow the pilot to detect environmental threats more quickly and effectively. Kaan stands out globally among fifth-generation fighter jets with its advanced technology and superior capabilities. For example, Kaan's aerodynamic design is one of its most distinguishing features compared to its competitors. When compared to other fifth-generation fighter jets like the F-22 Raptor and Su-57, Kaan boasts a lower radar signature and higher maneuverability. These features play a crucial role in Kaan's superiority over enemy air elements. The fifth-generation multi-role fighter jet Kaan provides superior capabilities for both air-to-air and air-to-ground combat. Turkish aerospace industry's highly survivable, powerful, and agile platform Kaan is a true warrior with its smart and potent combat capabilities. Kaan's cockpit design is refined to minimize pilot workload, considering the capabilities and equipment required for fifth-generation fighter jets. The design process takes into account the physical, cognitive, and environmental factors affecting the pilot, aiming to develop a cockpit environment that enhances pilot situational awareness. After completing the production and assembly activities of the first prototype of the National Combat Aircraft Kaan, the aircraft began ground testing. Following the completion of the test phase, Kaan made its first flight on February 21, 2024. Staying airborne for 13 minutes. During this flight, Kaan reached an altitude of 8,000 feet and a speed of 230 knots. Kaan conducted its second test flight on May 6, 2024, remaining airborne for 14 minutes and reaching an altitude of 10,000 feet and a speed of 230 knots. Kaan ensures superior air dominance with extended air-to-air combat range with new weapons precision and full impact strikes from internal weapon bays at high/supersonic speeds, enhanced combat power with artificial intelligence and neural network support. Kaan, compared to other fifth-generation fighter jets like the F-35 Lightning II and J-20, exhibit superior performance thanks to its AI-supported combat capabilities and neural network systems. These innovative technologies enable Kaan to make faster and more effective decisions on the battlefield. Technical specifications: dimensions/weight, wingspan 14 meters 46 feet, length 21 meters 69 feet, height 6 meters 20 feet, performance thrust 2x 29,000 pounds maximum speed, 1.8 Mach service ceiling, 55,000 feet positive/negative G limit, plus 9G/-3.5G. Khan represents the power of human intelligence and collaboration, being equipped with the most advanced technologies and developed with innovative engineering. Khan is not just a fighter jet, it is a symbol of technological mastery and vision that transcends boundaries. TUSAŞ is known not only for Khan but also for many other significant projects. TUSAŞ offers a wide range of products and services, from unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, to helicopters, training aircraft to space systems. For instance, the ANCA UAV is one of TUSAŞ's high-performance and long-endurance unmanned aerial vehicle projects. This UAV has achieved great success in reconnaissance, surveillance, and intelligence gathering missions. Additionally, the T-129 ATAC attack helicopter, T-625 Gökbe general purpose helicopter, and Hercules training aircraft are other significant projects that showcase TUSAŞ's engineering capability and technological success in aviation. TUSAŞ's successes in space systems cannot be overlooked. The Gökturk 1 and Gökturk 2 satellites are projects that demonstrate TUSAŞ's advancement in space technologies. These satellites significantly enhance Turkey's observation and reconnaissance capabilities, making important contributions to defense and security. Moreover, TUSAŞ continues to expand its product portfolio with innovative projects such as the T-70 utility helicopter and the advanced jet trainer Hercules. These projects further solidify TUSAŞ's position as a leading aerospace company capable of delivering cutting-edge solutions across various domains. Dear viewers, I hope you found the information about Khan intriguing. I invite you to learn more about this engineering marvel and see how far Turkey has advanced in aviation on a global scale. Khan is not just a jet, it is a success story shaped by dreams, hope, and determination. The development of Khan also demonstrates TUSAŞ's commitment to sustainability and environmental responsibility. By incorporating advanced materials and efficient technologies, Khan not only achieves superior performance but also minimizes its environmental impact. TUSAŞ is actively exploring the integration of green technologies into its projects, ensuring that innovation goes hand in hand with environmental stewardship. This commitment to sustainability not only enhances the operational efficiency of aircraft but also reflects TUSAŞ's dedication to contributing to a greener, more sustainable future for the aerospace industry. TUSAŞ's achievements prove how advanced Turkey's aerospace and defense industry has become and solidify its position among global leaders. We invite you to explore the world of engineering and innovation behind these accomplishments. Continue following us to see the vision and technology that drives these successes. Thank you for watching, and see you in our next video.